Here's the difference between male and female children when observed at play. In a natural state, boys will come to a conflict and they'll say, okay, you know, jump ball, throw the ball up, we'll resolve it that way. They can move the game along. When girls are observed and they have a disagreement at play, you know what they do?
They team up.
They stop playing. They end the game. Because it's all about the relationship. And if we're not feeling happy about each other, the game has to stop.